Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sleepy and welcome back.
Boss! Jin attacked me.
What did you
say? To Araya.
And I think he's kidnapped a woman.
I got it. Calm down. I will deal with him myself.
Ooh.
Let's meet at point A.
Yes, boss. I'll be there soon.
Holy hell, it feels like my camera is even slower. But oh, now I have the light. We are now playing again as Rama, after Boone had his encounter with the ghost, and or a ghost, the ghost of this wheezing man, and after Marisa got captured again by Jit, apparently. Oh, you are very... Hello there. Hello there. Okay, I'm gonna go there in a second. Just a second. I'm gonna explore first. Thank you very much. I will have to run from Jit again, don't I? Oh shit. God fucking damn it. Why are you so scary? What is she saying? Can someone translate that? Holy shit, lady. Yeah, that's fine. Disappear, please. Don't start appearing. I'm not ready for this. Okay, wait. Can I... Gameplay. Okay, the mouse sensitivity is through the roof. Oh, shit. This is... Holy moly. Yeah, this game got me good. Okay, I will go there in a second. Let me check out this place. Please tell me this is a dead end. No scars here. Wait, why can I go this way? Hello. I can look under your... Oh, shit. God damn it, that was horror-inducing. I will have to make a warning for this, because that was very harsh on my eyes. So wait, is this like an option here? I can go this way now? Because before that, the game was pretty linear in comparison to this now. Or am I going the right way instinctively again? Holy shit. Oh no, this is probably closed now, right? Oh, there's a note. That's good, I guess.
A guy hit on me today.
Oh, cool.
That's right, a real guy.
That's good for you.
He told me his
name
is Sorn. And guess what? He's also really hot.
That's cool.
But he seems like a bit of a playboy type.
That's not good.
Marissa is trying to warn me about him.
That's good.
She told me there's
this
something
all
a bit
this thing would,
off
will be
about him.
Hmm.
I suppose she's right. It's nice to have someone worrying about you. I'm really happy with how things are going with Marissa. I don't want anything or any boy to come between us.
Bro before home.
P.S.
Or
Marissa,
I don't know what
I
the
heard
female
your
equivalent is.
Loud and clear. P.P.S. Thank you so much for the music box. It's the best birthday present I ever got.
Yeah. So I don't know what the female equivalent is of bro before hoes, or bros before hoes, whatever. So yeah, that equivalent. Oh, who is ruckusing around over here? Who? The people trying to sleep. Yeah, thought so. Oh, this door was not closed. Assembly point. That sounds good. Are the Avengers there? Oh, shoot. Okay, so I assume I am supposed to follow the blood trail. From here to there. But I'm not gonna. I'm gonna go this way. Man, Rama, you are really... You have a weird way of walking. Okay. Oh. Oh, shit. God. Fucking hell. I get it. Okay, nurse, please. I get it. Oh, it was the sound that scared me. It was not the... That was a good one. Holy... Yeah, fuck off. It was the sound that scared me. Oh, god damn it. That was a very good scare. I don't want to go to the blood. Why should I? And that's dark now. I understand. Oh, is this where I was before? I want to get the item. What was that? What did I get? I'm gonna keep that shut. Find and burn all the seals. Oh no. But I don't want to play Slender. Oh shit, god damn it, go. Fucking hell. Hello, Mr. Contorted Dude. I hope this was not your coffin. Don't tell me I will be chased by something down here. Be not my jam. This game is very close to making me not want to play it because it's so scary. Okay, that was not scary, sorry. What does this point to? Yeah, this is how uncomfortable this game makes me. Which is good, which is a good thing. I just might add that. This is a good thing that it does that. It's a horror game, it's supposed to do that. Hello? No. Stay open. Oh, god damn it, this sound. Collect 5 seals. Oh, I'm nearly done. Oh, I know these threads. I have seen them before. Oh no. Am I in the dark zone thing? Wait, was... Oh no, that was not a seal. That's fine. I can live with that. Was there something in the corner just now? Shit. Fucking hell, that game makes me paranoid, that's good. Now I have all seals. Get the fuck out of this room real quick. Do I have 5 or do I have 4? Just gonna check all the other rooms just in case. Someone awake. Someone want to wake up? No? Thank goodness. Sorry, I didn't want to disturb you guys. I'm just gonna close that door. Very loudly, by the way. So. I said this is the way forward, right? Now this sound design is horrific. Terrific, I would say. It's so good. Just when you need it, the sound plays. There's our... Ooh, the toilets. There's our fake fire extinguisher. Okay, I'm gonna go into the dark toilet first, because I feel like this is what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, something scary. No, there is nothing. Okay, good. Thank goodness. There's a red herring. The whole light... Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Holy shit. Yeah, this is the way I'm supposed to go, right? There is a door. I'm gonna burn the seals. I'm gonna burn them first. Is there something here? No, it's a handle. Okay. Because, oh boy, this makes me hungry. Okay. Hello there, Mr. Friend. Yeah, so there are scares for people to explore. That's a good thing, I think. That's very nice. Burn! Stop screaming in my ear, my god. Oh shit. Fucking shadow person. Yeah, Rama, I think you will quit your job. Oh no, I'm paralyzed again. Oh no, I'm paralyzed from the neck down. Oh, he's here as well now. Catch the little girl. Oh, you are here as well. There's a little girl. Hello, little girl. Come here. Ow, that's not a good effect. I will get you. I'm gonna get ya. Uncle Rama is gonna get ya. Gonna get ya, and you will help me out of here.
So, come find me!
Oh no, I don't like the door. I don't like this door. Yeah, so something is wrong. Something went on with the girl. Oh, this one. Thank goodness. Yes, the story has something to do with the girl then, right? You're closed. You are closed. Oh, Silent Hill-esque bullshit. Wait, do I have chains on my feet now? That's rattling. That's locked. Wait. I can't open you. For some reason, my mouse won't allow it. It's downstairs? Huh. Okay, then let's check out downstairs. I really don't like this world. I really don't. This makes me very uncomfortable. There's a door somewhere here, right? Oh, it's on the other side, okay. Oh, could you stop hammering? Oh, wait. It's this door then. Oh, I don't want to go in here. Oh, I really don't want to go in here. That's not scary, I don't care. Oh, this reminds me of Cry of Fear. Oh, this is not good at all. This very reminds me of that. No, 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 no. Keep the light on. Even though there's fuck all in this realm. Wait, why am I that? Oh, okay. That's interesting. So the key was not in this room, it's probably in one of those. Then, not in here. Not in here. Oh, it's in this one on the far end then, okay. Oh, that's bad. There will be a jump scare on the way back. If not here, then on the way back. Hello? Hello, little girl. I will help you. I'm Rama. I'm Rama, I'm the security dude. I will get this item. You're still dead, that's nice. You are still empty, perfect. So just in case something decides to fuck with me there, I really don't want to be ghost food. Or ghost sustenance or something like that. Whatever ghosts do to survive. Oh, now I have to go through this horrible, horrible hallway again. I'm just gonna... So, thus far, there was no one, no ghost that could harm me but Jid. And Jid is not a ghost, he is a guard. So... Who was? Wait a minute. What's this? That's a toy truck. A toy truck. It looks like it had its best time behind him. It doesn't show where it came from. Oh, hello, little girl. This is your truck. I have to catch you. Still. Okay. Disappear. That's fair. Now I have the key and I can go... Oh, now my flashlight works properly. Can you go one, up one more and then just back around, right? Before something catches me in here. Like, this kind of, like, scenario makes me very uncomfortable. I don't know what it is. Ooh. Weird panopticon. Oh, wait. Wrong door. This door, right? It's the clocks again. Assembly point A. Okay, what's this? What's this? Looks like a gear. I have a gear. Oh shit, fuck you, fuck you. Shut up, shut up. Okay, I can't do shit with that one. Oh no. Yeah, exactly, no. Oh, you are a big one. Ooh, a big girl. Oh, and you have teeth. Oh, you have teeth. Oh my god. I'm just gonna mosey my way out of here, okay? Oh, you're a... Oh, shit. I am not your daddy. I am not your daddy. Oh, please. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, game saved. Oh, thank goodness.
Hey, Rama.
Oh, boss.
Yes, sir.
Be careful, boss!
You dick. You're not gonna stop, are you? Do you really think you can get away?
I hoped so, yes. Which way? Which way? I'm just gonna follow the blood. I'm just gonna follow the blood.
Here you go.
I'm just gonna follow the blood.
Here.
I'm just gonna follow the blood and the light and... Oh, space, 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 space. Thank you very much, game. Thank you. I can't run anymore. Wait, was I supposed to... Oh, come on, I couldn't sprint anymore. Okay. So wait, can I open the door?
Yes, sir.
Be careful, boss!
Okay, I'm just gonna turn around already and run as soon as I can.
Dick, you're not gonna stop, are you?
Nope.
Do you really think you can get away?
Pretty sure, yes. Well, now I'm dead. Ooh, that was too close. Oh shit, I'm dead. He's probably so close behind me. Oh, fuck off, shit, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Jump, 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 yump. Now get your legs together and run, boy. Run, man. You will be a man. You will be a big boy when you make it. Oh, you will have the biggest balls ever, Rama. You will be a hero. You will save Marissa and you will be... Oh, shit. Not if you get stuck on the furniture. Oh, god damn it, I made it. Fucking hell. End of chapter 5. Okay, and we are Boone again in chapter 6. Holy hell. Oh yeah, you... that face. That was intense. Shit, did you poop your pants? Why is your leg so weird? Oh, holy shit.
Hello? Hello?
Where have you been? I couldn't see you on the hidden camera. You bailing on me?
Bailing out? What the fuck, man? I can't even find a way out of this place. I passed out earlier. You wouldn't believe what I saw earlier.
Did you shit your pants as well?
Probably.
Shut up, mate. You wouldn't want to be in my position.
Let's get back to the mission.
Make sure you pick up my call after I finish the mission.
I will. You know what you need to do after you go outside.
I am not going to gamble with them ever again.
Oh yeah, he has money problems, right? So, I will end the episode here. I hope you enjoyed it. I did. This is getting places. Holy hell. And a very good game at that. A very good game. I'm thrilled. I actually was that close to not wanting to play the game further, because it's so scary, to me at least. So, my name is Sleepy. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Yada yada yada. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. And I hope you have a good night.